I got a call about the sweepstakes. I'm here to pick up my portable TV.
Over here, Walter. And sit the four of you down and get you to stop this insanity.
They started it.
Mr. Strickland, shut up. You're acting like a baby. You all are. You're grown businessmen. We're only hurting ourselves with this senseless price war. Why not pool our experience to serve our customers better and stop insulting them by charging less than our product is really worth?
We all agree. We all jack up our prices and we keep them there. No backstabbing, no competing. Just like Hank said.
Of course, y'all know this is highly illegal. We'd better drink on it.
Howdy, Hank. Well, well, who's this?
This is Tammy Duval. She's new over at Strickland.
Lane Prattley of Prattley Cadillac Hyundai.
As in the owner.
Oh, cool. Nice to meet you.
Well, I'm gonna go check the tank, so feel free to talk while I'm gone.
Fine, fine. So, how long you been in town?
I think I also better check the gaskets.
That's fine! So, how long you been in town?
Hey, long time no see. You still charging your Oklahoma City rate?
$100 a throw, up front, like always. I know a place where we can park. Before I forget, this is for you. It's $50. I mean, you guys have been so amazing to me. It's the least I can do, you know, for using your phone and chowing your food.
Dad, that bottom paper tray needs to be filled.
It's full.
Well, tap it up.
Hamburgers at 7 a.m. Someone's got the munchies.
This is a propane grill, so you're smelling the meat, not the heat.
Sounds like you do a lot of grilling. What's with the tan lines?
Well, this is my first time here, but I've been in the grill game for 20 years. Hank Hill, assistant manager, Strickland Propane.
Mandy.
Becky.
Peggy Hill. Hank, why don't we go somewhere more private? You certainly can't live out your fantasy with all these naked women around.
Hey, it's kind of busy right now. This here's the Wagner Char King. Bye, Mandy. Bye, Becky. Call me when you get back to Tucson. Your burger's ready.
Oh, I knew he'd come back. This time I'm gonna make that horse drink.
Okay, I was speeding.
You want speeding, Hank? Feel this. How can I be sure about those alleged 7 extra pounds you say you're carrying, huh?
All right. Oh, say, can you see?
This is a little present for you, because you are so rad. And this is next week's rent in advance.
You are one class act, I tell you what. Well, I kind of like it.
Well, we look like a couple of movie stars.
We sure do, baby. Well, look, Bill, you're a great guy, but I've set her up with some of the most prominent men in Arlen. And none of them has been good enough for her to date exclusively.
Give me the money. Donald, let go of me.
Hey, come on.
Ugh, I mean it.
Hey, don't you ever lay your hands on a lady, you understand?
Okay. You're ripping the jacket.
Now, what's the problem here?
This hose bag owes me money.
Give her the money, friend. I'm not gonna ask you twice.
Okay, but
you mess with her, you mess with me. Now hand over the money.
Okay. We're cool, okay?
Yeah, we're cool. Now beat it.
Hank, man, you are the bomb.
Well, from the reaction we're getting, I guess they haven't had two pretty women in this library in a while.
Dude.
check out the feet on the one on the left. It's gotta be a guy.
But there's no Adam's apple.
They can fix that.
I've been with worse.
Can I help you?
Allow me to, introduce myself. Alabaster Jones, the main Mac Daddy of Oklahoma City. Miss Tammy Duvall works for me. I am her manager.
Well, she works for me now. I'm her manager. Technically assistant manager.
Man, don't be giving me no nut roll. I ain't no chili pimp. I got the wire on that propane scam you working. You been tricking Tammy out all over town. Driving around in your kitty, shaking J's down for bills. Pretty sweet little operation you got going on for a small town player.
She's not going anywhere, chump. I am the Mac Daddy of Heimlich County. I play it straight up, yo. You get the hell out of my hood. She's my hoe now.
Yo, what you want for that Jasper brunette?
That is my wife.
Man, that's the biggest mistake a pimp could make. Marrying one of his hoes.
Hank?
What are you looking at?
Please, Hank, don't turn me out. I'm no good. Ask anyone. Ask my wife.
No, Dale. We're all going straight. From now on, the only woman I'm pimping is Sweet Lady Propane. And I'm tricking her out all over this town.
You have to learn to help yourself.
How did it help me to lose my job?
It will leave you open for new opportunities, such as the one that I am about to present to you. The Learning Annex is offering a class on the joy of entrepreneuring. I signed you up.
It would be really nice if sometimes you could ask me when you make decisions about my life.
You're right. Would you like to go at 7 or at 9?
7.
I'm sorry, that won't work for me.
Ice cream? Hey, what are you celebrating?
Trip Larson has scheduled an interview with Luann.
I get to go to his house!
You think he could be interested in something more than an interview?
The pork industry is famously informal. That's how these things are done.
Luann, sometimes men aren't interested in what they say they're interested in. To put it bluntly, they're more interested in something else.
Oh, you mean sex?
No. Yes.
Luann, wait. I can explain everything.
No. You're sick. I'm calling the police.
Luann, you're not thinking clearly.
I'm here, Luann. I'll take care of everything.
Oops.
I thought you loved me!
No! Trap!
Pull the left lever! Now!
Let me do it!